My band was always, why are you gonna write about the world? Rock and roll wants to hear about tits and ass.
No!
I says, yeah, but I'm thinking about in 38 years, I'm gonna stand in front of a lot of great rock and roll people, and I don't wanna have to apologize for my lyrics.
Too late.